After Germany's scrapping of an expensive project involving the purchase of US-made drones, the opposition are now demanding the defence minister's resignation. They claim Thomas de Maizière knew well in advance that the Eurohawk would not get flight permission for European airspace, but held back information. The minister will make a statement on June the 5th.